Hello everyone, welcome back to the UltFone channel. Typically, resetting an iPhone is necessary due to two main reasons. The user do not have access to the password, or they is unsure of how to reset the device, preventing them from logging in and resetting it themselves. No worries, I will guide you through these two scenarios. Method 1. Reset inside iPhone. When you know your iPhone passcode, you don't need to use software. To do this, navigate to the settings page, then tap on General. Scroll down and select Transfer and Reset iPhone. From there, choose Erase all content and settings, confirm your action, and finally, tap Erase iPhone. The device will then initiate a hard reset. Please wait for the process to complete. Once the process is finished, your iPhone will be reset to its original state. Method 2. Reset with iTunes. In the event that you do not know the password, there are two options available to you. The initial step involves utilizing iTunes. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac, and you will notice that your iPhone requires an unlock to access it. As we are unaware of the password, you need to put your iPhone into recovery mode by pressing the volume up and volume down buttons, followed by holding the power button until the recovery mode appears. Open iTunes, and a window will prompt you that your iPhone needs an update or restore. Click on Restore and then Update, but this will result in the loss of all data. This process will initiate the download of the necessary firmware, which may take some time. Once the download is complete, your iPhone will undergo a hard reset. But iTunes is prone to errors or troublesome operation.so if you prefer not to use iTunes. An alternative method is available through UltFone iPhone Unlock. Method 3. Use UltFone iPhone Unlock. This is an integrated iPhone lock removal tool that can help you remove the iOS screen password in just a few seconds. Please check the download link in the description. Download it. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac.it is essential to put your iPhone in recovery mode by pressing the volume up and volume down buttons and then holding the power button until the recovery mode appears. And then return to UltFone iPhone Unlock, select Start, then Download. The process will commence, and you should wait for the download to complete. Once the download is finished, click Start to remove, and the iPhone will begin the remove process. Ensure that you do not operation your iPhone during this process, then the task is completed. Your iPhone screen passcode has been removed. You can now access it without any problem. The process is simple. If you succeed, feel free to give us a thumbs up, and I would appreciate it if you subscribed.